What's up, guys? Welcome back to Tenorshare channel. Have you ever met this situation before? Your iPhone stuck in an Apple logo boot loop. The Apple logo just showing on and off. No matter how many times you tried to restart, it just stuck in the loop and couldn't get rid of it. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to fix this issue and bring your iPhone back to life. Now let's dive in. To bring it back to life, the first thing we should do is to force restart it. For an iPhone 8 and later model, is to press and release volume up, then press and release volume down. Then press and hold the side button until the Apple logo appears again. Let's get started. Volume up, volume down, then hold the side button. When the screen goes black and the Apple logo shows up again, that means iPhone has rebooted. Then you should move on to the second part to check out the battery status. If there is an Apple logo on and off on your iPhone, it may probably have something to do with your iPhone battery. If you don't know how to check out your battery health, just go to Settings and tap Battery. Here shows how your iPhone charged and also its activity. If you tap on Battery Health, you can see what your iPhone maximum capacity is. If it's 80% lower or showing repaired needed, you have better go to Apple Store to change a new battery for your iPhone. Things can be done. But if you're in a quarantine or it's just difficult to get your iPhone fixed outside, then fix with this third-party tool can also get your iPhone back. What you need to do is go to Tenorshare.com and download ReiBoot. Once done, connect your iPhone to the computer with a lightning cable. Then click the Start button on ReiBoot. Here we're gonna choose Standard Repair to refresh your iPhone system and hopefully the issue will be solved. And what's more, this feature won't cause any data loss on your iPhone. So go on Standard Repair without any hesitation. Once ReiBoot, get the matching firmware of your iPhone. Click on Start Standard Repair. Then waiting for about 10 minutes to get your iPhone repaired. Do not disconnect your iPhone during the process. When it's done, your iPhone will go back to life again. Congratulations! And everything is still on your iPhone. No more Apple logo boot loop. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I will be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.